one of the things Belden recognized in the fiber termination or field installable connectors was there was an epoxy versions, there was crimp versions, and those products required the installer to get it right the first time, or that connector was no longer usable. It was one and done. What Belden has introduced is a Brilliance Universal Fiber Connector. It has a toggle mechanism that allows the contractor to up to 5 times re-terminate that same connector in an effort to make sure that the cleave is correct and that the performance of that connector meets the optical loss requirements of that channel. Our termination technique is universal. There's nothing unique about the termination process. Anybody that's cleaved glass, do you cut, cleave, terminate? So it doesn't require any proprietary training. It's a very user-friendly termination process. It's a universal tool, so if a contractor has either a beaver tail cleave or a precision cleave, he can use that device to terminate our product. Doesn't have to buy a proprietary product for terminating it. We make it available in a single pack or in a 25 pack so we can take advantage of some efficiencies in just the packaging, the waste of job site, getting rid of, you know, baggies, corrugated material. The Belden Brilliance connector is available in 4 different configurations, LC, ST, SC, and APC, and it's compatible with all strand configurations, single mode or multi-mode.